Year 1901, the first fingerprint bureau in the world is established in Buenos Aires, Argentina, by Juan Vucetich.